IPA provides many tools to customize and annotate your networks and pathways, to tailor them to better fit your research interests, or to just interactively explore biology. You can use my pathway tools to generate and test additional hypotheses from your networks and pathways, such as this example causal network. For example, we can use the tools in Build to ask questions such as, which canonical or well-established pathways are associated with these molecules? To answer this question, we can use the Grow tool. The Grow tool also allows you to find, add, and connect molecules, either from the entire QIAGEN knowledge base, or limit them to the molecules in your datasets, analyses, or lists. You can ask, what other diseases and biological functions are known to be associated with these molecules? The Grow tool can also be used to answer this question. You can add these biological processes as connected nodes in your network or pathway. You can use the Connect tool to find which dataset molecules have known relationships to each other. Path Explorer can be used to find single or multi-step connections between molecules and biological processes. Grow and Path Explorer tools are very widely used by biopharmaceutical researchers, as well as scientists that study drug target mechanism or action, assay design, and constructing novel pathways. You can also modify the network or pathway by using different filters in the Trim tool to remove nodes or relationships or both, or retain certain nodes or relationships using the Keep tool. The Add Molecule Relationship tool provides another way to add additional molecules and relationships to your network or pathway, especially if you want to add a molecule or relationship that does not exist yet in the knowledge base, such as between a proprietary chemical and its protein target. There are a variety of overlay tools that allow you to find more information about the molecules in your customized pathway or network. For example, if you wish to see if other analyses you have performed show similar or different expression results, you can use the option to overlay datasets, analyses, or lists. This tool is widely used by IPA users to discover key genes and biomarkers. If you have an analysis match license, you can compare different user as well as public datasets from sources like GEO and TCGA. Note that if you open the network or pathway from your core analysis, the coloring of the nodes from your dataset will already be shown by default. If you want to know what the predicted activity of different nodes would be in your pathway or network, you can use the Molecule Activity Predictor. Here, you can select Start Prediction to see predictions of the activity of the molecules based on either your own dataset molecules' expression or phosphorylation patterns, or by specifying activation or inhibition of nodes using these paint buckets. Users often use this tool to take advantage of information about causality in IPA's knowledge base, which is a unique feature of the software. This legend describes the coloring of the nodes and relationship lines. You can also add tags to the network showing which molecules are known to be associated with drugs, canonical pathways, or Ingenuity tox lists. You can see if your network or pathway has an overlap with a My List or other My Pathway. You can also identify molecules that are known biomarkers. And you can highlight or select molecules using these filter options. IPA has many options for modifying how the nodes appear in your network or pathway. You can select different options for how the nodes are arranged in your pathway. For example, you can place them according to their subcellular location. The Path Designer tool allows you to transform your networks into publication quality figures. Here, you can modify the coloring of the background, the nodes, change the relationship lines, add cellular art, add legends, and much more. The IPA Export tool allows users to export high-resolution images for presentations, posters, and peer-reviewed publications. For more information about My Pathway tools, you can go to the Help menu to access our online help manual or watch our video tutorials and webinars.